and I got all kinds of goodies here for you. What are you doing?
We're having a little snack. Corn dog.
Corn dog? I'm making dinner. You should know not to eat it.
Those are hot, aren't they?
I can't look the other way anymore. You drive like a maniac.
Frank, how did you hit Robert's patrol car?
My partner comes to pick me up, and Dad backs out of the driveway without looking.
The car shouldn't have been there.
On the street?
So call it a hit and run. Say you never saw the guy.
I can't lie on the police report.
Why not?
Because I have a moral obligation as a police officer, and I almost got caught for lying for you the last time. Now let me see your license.
Sorry, Sally, I'm fighting this.
There is black and white on the side of your car.
I hit a penguin!
Hey, Mom, the cutlets smell great. I turned the heat down for you.
Don't tell me how to cook. I know how to cook. I'm not that old. And who are you to turn down my meat?
Oh, my God, I covered her mashed potatoes.
You see, Frank? No mosquitoes. Oh, this is lovely. Oh, I'm so glad we won this. You're always against anything good. Anything I might like. Costs too much money. Just have to... Why can't you just enjoy life? Here we go! Frank? Frank! Frank! What are you doing? I don't have bottles!
It's gonna be like in an hour, so I'm gonna make some lemon chicken. You wanna help me?
What good would I be? You're the cook in the family.
Wow.
Okay.
I can't wait. It smells wonderful.
That's me. I burped.
Smelled the cake. And I saw the pan in the sink and didn't see any cake and figured it was on its way over to Raymond's.
Hey, leave a message.
Hello? Everything's fine now. You can bring the cake back over. Frank, pick up. Robert? Raymond? Are you eating that cake? You better not have started that cake. That cake is for all of us. Frank, I'm coming over.
Save yourself.
Candy. Here we go.
What's going on here? I'm getting complaints about the treats coming from this house.
Oh my God, Ray, the neighbors. We're gonna have to move now.
What? Were you saving them for something?
Yes! As a matter of fact, yes!
All right, Ray, all right.
The things, Deborah, we have no more things! Dracula. Dracula!
I don't get it. What's the big deal?
What's the big deal?
You are sick.
All right, okay, I get it. I'm pathetic.
Oh, what are you talking about?
I'm a grown man who lives with his parents and has to take babysitting jobs so he can make out with his girlfriend.
That's not true, Robert.
It's a little true.
Oh, shit.
Did you think about me? Do you ever think about me?
Well, do you? Do you?
Hey.
Oh, crap.
Thanks. You might want to cinch that robe. You got a little fruit coming out of the loom.
Look, this is marriage. You wake up in the morning and she's there. You come home at night and she's there. You eat, she's there. You go to sleep, there. And I know that sounds like a bad thing. But it's not. It's not. Not if it's the right person. Then it's good. It's good. It's really, really good.
I would like a minute for rebuttal.
What happened? Why'd they back out?
Oh, they're gonna be out of the country.
What? Who leaves America on Thanksgiving? That's pretty unthankful.
Look, they like to travel and see the world, you know, unlike your parents, who don't go any further than here.
Where are they going?
They're going to overseas.
What? What was that?
Nothing. They're going overseas.
Well, tell me where.
It's not important, okay? And you don't have to make fun of my family all the time.
I won't make fun of them.
Yes, you will.
No, I won't. Tell me where they're going for Thanksgiving.
Turkey.
All right, what do you want?
Give me a leg.
Okay. Oh.
Swallow it. Go ahead, Robert.
I never thought I'd say this, but could you pass some broccoli, please?
You know what I think?
What?
I think it's great. It's just great. You're really being a brother to him.
Yeah, well, he's a great guy, Robert. You know, I just want what's best for him.
What?
What?
He just said breast. I just want what's breast for him.
You think this toaster thing is funky enough for them?
Was it supposed to be funky?
Well, for them, I mean,
They're the hip people.
Oh, honey, come on. You're hip? Yes. Yes, this is a very hip, funky, badass toaster.
With a report on Harriet Tubman. You know it's a Black History Month.
Yeah. Thank you, Superfly.
What?
Nothing. It's just, never seen you so styling.
Just some new clothes, that's all. Gotta get out more, my brother.
Talking to you on the phone the other day, I can't even understand what the hell you're saying anymore. What did you call me dog for?
That's a nice thing, Dad. You say it to your friends. That means I like you.
Oh, yeah? Well, from now on, I'm calling you Jackass. Hey, what do you mean? That means he's great.
Hey,
ugly.
Oh, what's that all about?
That's Robert talk. That means you're good looking. Hey, good looking.
Number one, why aren't you wearing a bathing suit?
Obviously, lodge policy.
It's tradition.
Maybe we shouldn't film in here.
No, it's fine. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna set up right here and state your name, and Raymond here is gonna interview you a little, all right? No,
listen, I don't want to interview. Let me hold the camera.
Come on, Ray. Can't you see the guy's getting cold?
Is empty. Deborah's gone. Oh no, I'm frightened.
Shut up, ass of the world.
You shut up, spuck of the whole neighborhood.
Well, that's smaller, you idiot.
I know it's smaller.
Stop.
Raymond, your brother is not a monkey.
Are you still in the bathroom, man? Come on, go.
This is so great.
Yeah, get in.
Payback time.
Yeah. So how should we do it?
We'll just jump out and scream.
Yeah, like, we're gonna get you, or we need blood, or I got a hammer.
No. Just scream, like, yeah!
Yeah, good. Yeah! Woo!
No, woo! Just yeah!
Yeah! This is so fun, you know?
Yeah.
We gotta do this more often.
Yeah, we should do this a lot.
Yeah.
Maybe the more we do it to him, the less that we'll be scared.
Like therapy.
Yeah, something like that, yeah. Next time we should get him in the shower.
There he is!
Shut up.
Okay, now when do we go?
Just wait. Yeah. Wait until he gets into bed.
Yeah, good. Get comfortable there, old man. Nice. Nice and relaxed.
Come on, Marie. What's with that face? They're gonna be fine.
No, Mom.
Oh, I don't want to scare her.
Damn it.
Let's just walk out right now.
No. No, we'll wait. We'll wait till they fall asleep. Then we'll sneak out. Damn.
Hey, you know what we haven't done in a while?
What? What haven't they done?
Come over here.
Oh, no.
Deborah, did you want something? Oh. False alarm. Don't get up. Hey, you ever been to one of these bed and breakfasts?
Yeah, with my ex-wife.
How was it?
Did you not catch the end of that sentence?
Yeah, great.
What's with the face?
No, yeah, it's just going away together. It's just so much time together.
But what are you afraid of? You guys still?
What?
Wow, wow, waka down, down, waka wow, wow.
Ginger ale and something pink.
Pink, please. What?
I sense a great disturbance in the force.
Hello, Jim.
You gotta teach me how you do that.
You want books? They're all yours.
Nothing Dad likes better than getting rid of knowledge.
Hey, Ray, how come you're not watching the game?
What game?
You got the dish. Somebody's hitting something somewhere.
Oh, let me get that for you.
Oh, thanks.
There you go. And if there's anything else you need, let me know.
What happened?
Nothing.
Come on, who are you kidding?
If there's anything else to need, let me know.
She's got your dice in a vice.
Frank, you took all my books. Where are all my books?
You never look at those.
Oh, my high school yearbooks. I want this.
Well, I don't want it in the house. It's depressing.
What are you talking about? I look beautiful in those pictures.
That's what's depressing.
You know, I think Deborah's right. You have to be kind. That's how I try to spend my life. Kindness. That's always been my motto.
That's a slightly different motto than ba 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 ba.
You know, Robert, it sounds like you kind of miss Amy. Why don't you just give her a call?
You think she wants me to call her?
Well, do you want to call her?
Well, do you think she still likes me?
Do you still like her?
Oh, my God. Why don't you wait till your acne clears up? Give her a ride on your skateboard.
No, I can't go over there. She'll want me to move back in. Look, she can't know I'm staying here.
No, we won't tell her. Go ahead. There's blankets and stuff in the hall closet. You can stay downstairs in Ray's office.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Are you nuts?
What? It's just for a few days.
Yeah, that's what he told Mom when he got divorced, and he stayed for 4 years.
It'll be fine, Ray.
Come
He's going to be all sitting on the couch and watching television.
And that's really your special job, isn't it?
You don't know. Just wait till his shoes come off.
Oh, his feet are fine.
Yeah, fine. If you're trying to jumpstart a vomit.
Oh, hey, Ray, I hope you don't mind. I switch with one of your pillows. You know, because down gives me nightmares.
Of geese?
A goose will run right after you. This is great, Ray. I gotta tell you, I really appreciate it.
You just can't stop, can you?
Marie, why did you take the lasagna? Holy crap! Go ahead, I'll catch up.
Yes, it is. May I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for Ray Barone.
Of course you are. Come in. Raymond! Girl!
Wow, this is great. This is... What is this?
Oh, it's lemon chicken.
Oh, man. Wow.
Yeah? You really like it, huh?
I could eat this the rest of my life.